Alright, we should be live. We're back. Got my brother from work, dropped him off at our grandfather's house, and now we are ready to go to the last of the portraits. Yep. Only one without a smoky backdrop, so. Now. Was this one, so 13th Street. Yep, sounds fair. Aha. Oops, not the button I meant. Yep, hang on. Have to summon her to help me push the train back. Nope, didn't do it fast enough. I pushed the wrong button. So dismiss her, and this time push the button when the train connects with us, and we'll be able to do it. Yeah, I didn't hit the button in time that last time. Oh, good. I was gonna say, it's this idiot. Alright, so that I don't have to save. Come back. Can the missile kill, like, him at least? Oh good, there is a save point here. In with the red axe armors. Well, apparently they're rippers. There's two different ways outside. Alright, I feel like maybe this is the side I want first then. Those guys are down two hits now. I mean, there shouldn't be anywhere I need to push this. You know, I can turn into an owl and fly. Yeah, okay, I guess pushing it around isn't gonna solve some random puzzle that I'm not otherwise aware of. Nothing over here in this corner at all. Okay. That's some very moldy looking bread. Yeah. Ooh, Mothman. And dead Mothman. Remember in the last game where it was a super rare enemy? Oh good, more injection fairy lilies. This is a Konami game, so I'm pretty sure that statement is accurate. Okay. Yeah, it should have been obvious it was this room first, but... whichever. Over here? What was the skeleton blaze guarding then? Ah, fancy boots. Minus one defense, more con, more strength. A lot more strength, relatively speaking, as far as boots go. Alright. Box popped up there. See that they had separated. Kill a few. Damn it. Come on, dance back on the screen so I can kill you. Properly. Apparently the first time didn't take. They dance off screen, I am wondering if there's actually a thing for killing all of them. Yes, Well, he's gotten a lot easier to kill. Oh, speaking of things like that. Alright, let's see what's on the other side of the final guard. Behind him. I've clearly lost count at this point. Yeah, forget if I can touch his sword when he's pulling it back up after stabbing the ground to invoke fire. Got my HP max up. Come on. Alright, what's left? What's down? Now it's starting to feel like it could go either way. Let's check down first, then. Ah, that's gotta be for what's-his-name's thing. Wind or whatever. Yeah. let's... Ah, damn it. There's still one there. There's the boss room. It's a save point. Teleporter. Mothman. Rippers. I'm pretty sure we already had combat fatigues. It's an old armor. Nope. Still underwhelming though. Hard time imagining that steel greaves are gonna be better. One point of defense up. Like the wind. Oh, I'm definitely not making it back to the thing with only 30 HP, so I guess we heal a little bit. Oh, come on. Really? That's enough of you. Ah, wait. I killed her already. Stop that. Ah, the Ghoul King has appeared. No. Also, can we... I was gonna say, can we hit that Ripper Surcoat? So it's gotta be a Chad Open Veil. Ballroom Mask. Nope. Hey, let's take on the boss. I'm about to die. But so is he, so. Alright, I think I did the hardest one first. Alright, save up real quick. Take on Bronner. I guess we'll save out here then. Defeat Bronner, we'll ask them for the Vampire Killer Whip. And we can take on the last boss of the game, who I do remember how they do it. Oh, right. I am already starting to remember this guy. Yeah, all of his phrases and whatnot. Yep. Oh, he cursed me. Got it. No, no more. I touched the blood at the top of the screen. That's what happened. Yeah, he's very good at zoning. With all of this stuff. Yeah, as soon as he started talking, I'm like, oh god, I remember all of this now. Because he just keeps doing the same invocations over and over again for his moves. Oh, right. I forgot he also does the masterpiece. I'm pretty sure he's super durable, too. Like, death caliber durable. Unlike the past few bosses we've been fighting. this land already? Oh, it's the ghosts again. Damn it. I thought it was the heads again. And I'm at 3 HP? Unless this kills him. I don't think... Oh, it did. Hmm. Well, once again, I'm alive by single-digit HP, so... How it just teleports us there, like I'm at 3 HP, I'm just gonna take Dracula on right now. Hey, let's have them unseal the vampire killer now. It's fine, I got this. I did forget it was a boss fight with Richter. A faster weapon. Grand I might genuinely need a better weapon for this. Ah, course corrected way better than they thought he would. Like, most of the time he doesn't. Vampire killer against him will help. Nope. Not even kind of. Other than being a faster attack, but yeah. Alright, just take me out then. Yep. To go pretty deep to get Milliken's sword. Maybe he's vulnerable to that. Oh wow, he caught me on the backswing with that one. Can we turn him to stone? Like, will that actually petrify him? Yeah, I need better range than this thing's got. Maybe? Wasn't vulnerable to being petrified, or at least it didn't stick before. Ah. Yeah, this is going very poorly. Yeah, I was doing better with my giant sword that has, like, no recovery time at all, like... Maybe? Yep, that does it. Seems all right against him, but not quite. Like, it's hard to time it so that he's not going to hit me with his things. range is certainly helping. Oh, golf! With your tagging, you're facing the wrong way, like. I know it's a whip, he's wheeling, like, flipping it backwards in order to set up the thing will definitely hurt me, but come on. Why is your range so much better than mine? I have a magical throwing sword. I still can't quite stay out of range of you. Of course, the axe. I'm pretty sure we need the vampire killer for the good ending, too. Like, if we beat Dracula without it. Damn it! Really? Come on. Bullshit. Bullshit. Tagging me like that. God damn it. Hey, it's been a long day. He doesn't die real soon. I'ma call it here. Oh, come on! We got you into a pattern before. Stick to your pattern. Stop changing it. What, are you out of hearts or something? You had to wait a second? God damn it. Yeah, there's no way I beat him here. Yep, there it is. Yeah, he had a pattern before, and he completely abandoned it. Like, I could not get him locked into the same pattern again. There's the axe. doesn't want to throw the cross. Yep. When he stops throwing the cross and starts using the whip again is when it throws me off entirely and I can't stay out of range of him. Patterns. Start with that now. And he still got me to zero. Alright. I don't appreciate him sliding under the knife that way, though. I was gonna heal up when I got low, and then he tagged me twice in a row, and I missed it. I don't want to just spam all the healing items early or anything. And I'm trying really hard not to just stop time and reverse it. Unless I'm going to, like, restart the fight entirely anyway. Yeah. Ah, damn it, Richter, stop that. Oh, that still keeps all my stuff used up. How do I load game? I need to load. Yeah, I can't have, like, all my potions gone. Yeah, I was meant to dismiss her. Oh, I still have my other weapon on, right? Yeah. As it could have gone. Switch up the weapon so that way when we start the fight, we have the thing that was kind of working. Was it this one? Forward through any of this. Alright. Yeah. Doing any extra damage? Doesn't feel like it. Is he doing less damage? I can't tell. Well, he definitely likes to take advantage of me using that to do a ton of damage to me, so... I want this to be done. I can buy more of those. There we go. Okay. Anything else from you, ladies? Alright. Alright, we're still full health. And the used items are gone. Alright, let's go resupply then.
make you a deal.
Oh, right, I still had some left, that's why it wouldn't let me buy any more.
Hey.
Save up here again. Things over here. Ha. Oh, brah. Way to the lower parts out here then, right? Forget how you get down there then. Break through from where the ladies are. Hang on. This is actually starting to bother me now. Take this out for... That way I have a good overhead swing. Enough messing around then. I forget how you get down there, and it's going to bother me, but just go kill Dracula. And here's where the thing changes up. I did the wine glass thing. Oh yeah, I'm taking way too much damage here already. Down to 12. Yeah, no, this is gonna be... Like, obviously it's gonna be hard. You're fighting both of them at the same time. Death still has, like, an absurd amount of HP, but... forget if these last through the cutscene or not. They do not. Jesus. Yeah, Death has 4,444 HP. Oh, wow, that just drained my HP. Jesus. I was not prepared for that at all. I might not be up to this. I was really hoping we could finish this tonight, but... this is another one of those I'm insanely underleveled for the fight that I'm trying to do. Feels like... you No, fair. He course corrected before he was even formed. And now death is protected. I forget what, if anything, I can do about that. Or if that's like, I have to be at the far end of the screen, maybe? Like, I jumped behind him and I was supposed to stay in, like, as far away and in front of him as possible, maybe? Oops. Seriously, if there's like an HP max up here that I can't get to, I'm mildly annoyed by that. I can't remember how to do that. Really? Not what I meant to do. Jump. Oh, he's doing that thing again. Yeah. I'm sorry, he started doing it, and I had... Actually, hang on. I want to see... if this is actually how I survived this. Yeah, it is. Alright. That's what I figured it had to be, but... still doing this. And then he launches a bunch of fireballs. Jesus! Holy fuck. Done with those yet? Okay. Oh, I needed her at the same time, didn't I? Right, that's what it was. What I meant to do. Yeah, I might not have enough time to do it anymore. God damn it, I want to hit the wrong button every freaking time. No, help! Don't. It might be too late now. Yeah. It's too late now. God damn it. Alright, I don't have the energy to fight Death again, or Death and Dracula again. I need to, like, level up 2 or something. Like, this fight is way too hard. I was hoping to finish it tonight. Now I'm frustrated. Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for me for right now, so thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a good rest of your day.